truck's going right now. We're just waiting on the home to get out of the way. Okay. Yeah, it's got through doing a height check. Make sure it's clear. They go under the bridges. because the blue Nissan behind me has got their hazards on. They're not even part of this. They're not even part of us. I guess they're just wanting to watch this whole move. I don't know. Well, they're welcome to join us, but okay. That's funny. I know you guys can't see it on video, but we got a car behind us. It's got their hazards on. They're just riding with us. Things I wasn't expecting that. Well, I guess they decided to give it up. They merged over and got into the other lane. They cut their hazards off there. They got right there. Between the top of my home and that bridge back there was less than a foot. This home is actually quite tall. Doing this about 50 mile an hour right now. I've been sitting on this current place for 32 years, suddenly going down the road at 50 mile an hour. Clear some of these bridges by just mere inches. And we're about to hit some traffic up here, typical 77, no matter what day of the week it is. But of course, the private company that operates those express lanes, so that's us, oh, they love that. Yeah, in some spots, these express lanes, I think they get close to at least a dollar per mile.
Going.
imaginary line above us.